What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the unable to connect to server and other server errors you are getting when trying to join a Minecraft server on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that the server you're trying to join is online and working properly. To do so, open up your browser of choice and navigate to this page. All links and additional information will be in the video description below. Here, enter the Minecraft server IP and click on Get Server Status. This will allow you to preview how many users are currently playing on the server, if it's blocked, as well as the Minecraft version it's running. Next, open up your Minecraft launcher and navigate to the Installations tab. Here, select to create a new installation and choose to play the same Minecraft version as the server you're trying to join. This will fix any potential issues related to your Minecraft version. In case the problem persists, then this issue is most likely related to your own network connection or apps running on your Mac. You can test your average upload and download speed as well as your server latency using a speed testing site or application such as speedtest.net. If you notice an unstable download speed, then reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection and restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Next, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. In case your settings look a bit different on your system, then make sure to update your macOS version. In the Network section, proceed to disable your VPN service in case you're using one. VPNs can be very useful, but they will worsen your network connection, especially when trying to play online games. While in your settings, navigate to the General section and click on Software Update. Download the latest macOS version before restarting your system. Restarting your Mac can also fix a lot of common network connection issues. In case the server error persists, then you should proceed to end network-intensive apps and processes from running on your Mac, such as downloads or video streams. Lastly, make sure that your Minecraft account is not banned or whitelisted on the server you're trying to join. You can ask the server admin why you're unable to join the server for more information. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.